interesting old German violin by the Schuster workshop in Markneukirchen, presumably around 1920s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back and a medium to fine grain spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received a new setup with new ebony pics, a newly fitted elder ebony chinrest and tailpiece, a new bridge and new strings.